Vivian, if you had won the reading challenge yesterday, would you have still picked the same team?
I probably would have picked...
I've spent the past 15 years choreographing shit. Wake the fuck up. I have a shit ton of skills.
I think maybe her choreography might be a bit more fresh.
In my mind, you're like one of the top girls.
I don't think everybody sees me that way, do they? If you don't have a very high opinion of my drag, fucking say it.
How are we?
Yeah, I am.
I'm just always last on the list with you.
I was going to
no
pick
you. No voguing skills.
I was going to pick you next.
Clearly don't value what I do as a drag queen.
You are 20 times the drag queen you are in the outside world. The past 10 years, I've seen Davina in a red wig and a silver dress.
Bullshit, Vivian.
And you're hearing I wouldn't have chose you first, and you're fucking pissed about that.
Tell me anybody else who has a 4.5-octave range, who can sing in 5 languages, can do that all while doing the split. 15 years of experience.
If you want to kick off because I didn't choose you first, that's your prerogative.
Well, that conversation just scalped me.
Medic.